7.1 ninth sum, if A is equal to 3 by 3 matrix and the matrix equation A cube 6A square plus 7A plus KI is equal to 0. So next, find the value of K. For this equation needed to A cube, first of all next A square, A is directly given. Next, K value into I is equal to identity matrix. So first, to find out value of A cube, first of all the given matrix is A equal to 1, 0, 2, 0, 2, 1, 2, 0, 3. That is the A value. Next, to find out A square. So A square is equal to A equal to into 1, 0, 2, 0, 2, 1, 2, 0, 3. The A value. Next, 1, 0, 2. Next, 0, 2, 1, 2, 0, 3. Okay? That is the A into A. So, next multiple of A into A is equal to into the first row, first column. 1 into 1, 1. 0 into 0 plus 0. 2 into 2 plus 4. Okay? Next, first row, second column. 1 into 0, 0, 0 into 2 plus 0, 2 into 0 plus 0, okay. Next, third column, 1 into 2, 2, next 0 into 1, 0, 2 into 3 plus 6. So next, second row, first column, 0, first one, next 2 into 0, so 0. 1 into 2 plus 2. Okay. Next, second row, second column. 0 into 0, 0. 2 into 2 is equal to 4. Next, 1 into 0, 0. Second row, third column. 0 into 2, 0. 2 into 1 plus 2. 1 into 3 plus 3. Okay. Next, third row, first column. So, 2 into 1, 2. 0 into 0 plus 0. 3 into 2 plus 6. 2 into 0, 0. Next, 0 into 2 plus 0. 3 into 0 plus 0. Okay. The next one, 2 into 2, 4. 0 into 0 into 1, 0. So 3 into 3 plus 9. So the answer is, that is equal to into the first one is 5. Next one, 0. Next one, 8. Next one, 2. Next one, 4. Next one, 5. Next one, 8. Next one, 0. Next one, 13. That is the answer of this one, A square. Okay. So, next, to find out the value of A cube. So, A cube, that is equal to A cube is equal to A square into A. That is the split of the value. So, it's equal to the A square value. A square value means 5. 508. Okay, next 245. Next 8013. Next A value. A 102 021. Next 203. That is A value. 102 021 203. Okay. So multiple of A square into A, the first row, first column. Okay, first row, first column means 5 into 1, 5. 0 into 0 plus 0. 8 into 2 plus 16. Okay, the first row, first column completed. Next, first row, second column. 5 into 0, 0. 0 into 2 plus 0. Next, 8 into 0 plus 0. That's all. Next, first row, third column. 5 into 2 is equal to 10. 0 into anything 0. 8 into 3. 8 3 is 24. Okay. Completed. Next, second row, first column. Second row, first column is 2 into 1. 2. 4 into 0 plus 0. 5 into 2 is equal to 10. Next, 2 into 0, 0. 4 into 2 is equal to 8. Next, 5 into 0 is equal to 0. Okay. The next one, second row, third column. 2 into 2, 4. Next to 4 into 1 plus 4. Next to 5 into this one, 5 plus 15. 5 threes are 15. Okay. Next one, third row, first column. So 8 into 1, 8. 0 into 0 plus 0. 3 into 13 plus 26. Next one, first third row, second column. This one 0. Next is also 0. Next is also 0. Why? Because 8 into 0, 0 into 2. This one 13. 13 into 0. Okay. The next one, 8 into 2, 16. 0 into 3, 1, 0. 13 into 3 is equal to 39. Okay. So we get the answer of a cube is equal to a cube, that is equal to the first one. First one is 21. 21, 0, 14. This is 34. Okay. The next one is 12, 8. 12, 8. This one, 12. Next one, 8. So this one, 8, 8, 13. 23. Next one, 34. Next one, 0. Next one, 55. That's all. So a cube, that is equal to, that is a 3 by 3 matrix completed. Next, the equation of this one. So the equation says, the given equation, a cube minus 6a square plus 7a plus ki equal to 0. That is the equation. The first a cube value. So a cube is equal to 21, 0. 21, 0. Next, 34. Next, 12. 8, 23, 34, 0, 55. The first one. Minus 6 into a square value. So a square is equal to 5. Next one, 0. Next, 8. Next, 2. Next one, 4. Next one, 5. Next, 8. Next, 0. Next, 13. That is the value of this one. Next, the equation plus 7 into a value 1, 0, 2. Okay, next 0, 2, 1. Next 2, 0, 3. A value completed. Plus k into 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. So that is equal to 0. For this equation, fully plus, minus or multiplication. So first of all, inside multiplication of minus 6 plus inside multiplication of minus plus 7. So, is equal to, which implies that the first value is 21, 0, 34. The next one, 12, 8, 23. Next, 34, 0, 55. So, next, minus 6 is inside multiplication. So this one plus into minus 6 into 5 is equal to minus 30. 6 into 0, 0. 6 into 8, 48. Minus 48. So next 16 into 2, minus 12. Okay. Next minus 24. Next one minus 30. 6 8s are minus 48. So next 6 into 0, 0. 6 into 13 is equal to minus 70. 8. Okay. Next one plus 7 is inside multiplication into. So this one 7. So next 0. Next one 14. Next 0. 14. 7. So this one 14. 0. 21. Okay. Next plus k. K is also inside multiplication. So k 0. 0. 0. K 0. Next 0. 0. K. Okay. So is equal to 0. So the corresponding entries as it is going to add it. So first one 21 minus 30, this one 7, next one k, the first term. So 21 minus 30 plus 7 plus k. Okay, next one 0 0 0 0 so 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 okay. Next one 34, the first one 34 minus 48 okay, minus 48. Next one plus 14, the next one plus 0 okay, so it's going to 0. The next one 12, so 12 minus 12 plus 0 plus 0. Next one 8, so this one 8, 8 minus 24 plus 14 plus k okay, so next one 23, so 23. Next one minus 30 plus 7 plus 0 okay. Next one 34, next one minus 48 plus 14 plus 0 okay. Next one 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0, so 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0. The next one 55, so 55 first one minus 78. Next one plus 21, next one plus k, now that is equal to 0. The answer is which implies the first one. The first one is, so this one 29 minus 30, so 28, so 28 minus 30 is equal to, so this one minus 2 plus k okay, minus 2 plus k, so this one fully 0. This one, so this one 14, so 14 plus 34, 14 plus 34 is equal to 48 minus 48. This is also 0, so this is also 0, why, because 12 minus 12 is equal to 0. So this one minus, so 10 minus 2, so minus 2 plus k, so this is also 0, why, because 30 minus 30, so definitely this one 0, this one 0, minus 2k minus 2 plus k, that is equal to 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 okay. So the corresponding entries are equal, the corresponding entries are equal, so the matrix is equal to minus 2k plus k, that is equal to 0. Now k is equal to plus 2, that is answer of k value okay.